Representing France, Pierre Plihon. On target two, representing Japan, Tomoaki Karuya. And the line judge for this match, David Catalan. First round match of the day. Match up between France and Japan. It will be the departure of home soil in the big uniform on target number two. Who will begin?
Eight.
Pierre Plihon, part of the French team who took gold at the Euro Games in 2019 earlier in the year, ranked slightly higher in the world than his opponent on 22, but it is all square here amongst these two archers. 27 the score for Plihon with his last three arrows, 28 for Karuya of Japan, which means both archers have two set points each. A score of 26 for Plihon of France on target number one, 29 for Tomoaki Karuya of Japan. He goes into the lead now. He leads 4 set points to 2. Nine, possibly ten.
Pierre Plihon選手にセットポイント2ポイントが加わり
The advantage in this match, swinging backwards and forwards between both archers, but a perfect 30 score for Pierre Plihon in that set means 4 set points each, and we are into a final deciding set here.
Tomoaki
Karuya of Japan with 24 of those last three arrows of this match.